Welcome back to the fun session. So as you can see, I mark a line over here. Now a student will walk on this. The game name is follow the line. So how to start the game? On my command go, student will walk on the line. Okay, go. Your hand sideward. Walk on the line. Keep your legs on the line and maintain the balance. Very good. This is a good concentration exercise. Watch the line carefully and walk on it. So our next game is jump on the alphabets. As you can see, I mark alphabets over here on the floor. Now a student will call the name of the alphabet like A, B, C and D, and he will jump over on the O on that. Ready? Okay, start.
B, C, D, E, F, G.
Where is G? Where is G? Start again.
A.
Very good.
B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K.
Now where is L?
L.
Very good.
M.
Very good.
N. O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W.
This is the W. Again. Start.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T.
Very good. Okay, relax. So students, next game is related with jumping. As you can say, see, I marked some circles over here. So how to play this game? Ready? Go.
In. Out. In. In. Out. In. Out.
Again, once again. Once again. From here. Once again. Keep your eyes on the circle.
In, out, in, out.
This is a good jumping variety. Okay, relax.